Wednesday afternoon here in Leon, and I'm going up to the tower up here. Forget the name of the church. There's a museum there and a lot of artifacts, Catholic artifacts. And that's where they claim the Holy Grail, the chalice that Jesus used in the Last Supper is. So I'm going down to visit. Here we go.